to introduce you biotransenergetics. I'm used to say that biotransenergetics is a psychology of presence here now and all around. Here now and all around. We can also say that biotransenergetics is an integral discipline, integral transpersonal discipline. Is a transpersonal psychotherapy as root on shamanism and works with mastering inner experience, mastering state of consciousness, and working with the forces of nature, the archetypal forces of nature. Biotransenergetics as mindful practices means practices to help us to get the presence, the awareness, the persistence of contact with what is happening in our life, and as self-mastery practicing for the self-healing and for master our state of consciousness, and as a therapeutic practice to free from our personal history and to develop the quality, the potentiality of the self. Works with the body, the energy, the soul, the emotion, the mind and the spirit. Help us to recognize that we are surrounded with the forces, spiritual forces, archetypal forces, and we can learn to get in trance with, to become these forces and to develop the qualities they bring to us. Biotransenergetics bring together the shamanism, the ancient practice to work with the state of consciousness and with the forces of nature. With the clinical psychology means the work with our personal history and the transpersonal work, the spiritual work, to get access to the quality, the potentiality of the self. In the workshop, we will practice the passage from the zero, the persistence of contact, the mastery of trance, the dreaming body, freedom of the known, are some of practices of biotransenergetics, the circle of medicine, shamanic journey. We will have an overlook on the ontology, the epistemology, the phenomenology, and the methodology of biotransenergetics. Hope to see you in Beijing soon. Thanks to all.